Stand back.
No, no, Paula. Don't look back. You've got to forget everything that's happened here. That's why you're going to Italy, to Signor Guardi. He was the best friend your aunt ever had, and he'll be yours, too. Perhaps Signor Guardi will make you into a great singer, as she was. Wouldn't you like that? You must think of the future, dear, not the past.